We laughed, we were loved. We were ripped from the arms of our parents and thrown into fire. We were nothing more than children. We had a future. We were going to be doctors, lawyers, rabbis, wives, teachers, mothers. We had dreams. Then we had no hope. We were taken away in the dead of night like cattle in cars, no air to breathe, smothering, crying, starving, dying, separated from the world to be no more. From the ashes, hear our plea. This atrocity to mankind cannot happen again. Remember us, for we were the children whose dreams and lives were stolen away.
Thank you. When I am full of silence and no one else is near, the voice I keep inside me is all I want to hear. I settle in my secret place, contented and alone, and think no other thoughts except the thoughts that are my own. When I am full of silence, I do not want to play, to run and jump and fuss about the way I do all day. The pictures painted in my mind are all I need to see. When I am full of silence, when I am truly me.
Hope is the thing with feathers that perches in the soul and sings a tune without the words and never stops at all. And sweetest in the gale is heard, and sore must be the storm that could abash the little bird that kept so many warm. I've heard it in the chillest hand and on the strangest sea, yet never an extremity it asked a crumb of me.
No. As long as I have you, you set me free. Grateful, could be love. I love everything, you fill my heart. I will wait a lifetime for you. I thank you. If my heart could talk, you make me whole.
Thank you. Life comes at each of us all too fast. Don't you ever get tired of always coming in last? Seconds, minutes, hours, days. Do the math. I want to find a way off the beaten path. I want a special room where I can wink out. Then when I'm good and ready, I'll wink back in. There'll never be a single reason to pout, because there'll always be a way to win. At a single blink of an eye, I want to disappear. Time will freeze, to a secret special room I'll go. I'll stay there for a minute, or even a year. There'll be books, seeds to sow, and ideas to grow. Then back I'll come, with the perfect riposte, and thus my words will make you toast.
Sounds of joy, oh how I love to hear sweet sounds of joy. Sounds of joy, sounds of joy, oh how I love to hear Mama sing in her moaning voice. Sounds of joy, oh I love to be in the presence of these sounds of joy. Sounds of joy, oh how I love the sweet sounds of joy.
Thank you. Well, good evening, everyone, and thank you so much for spending your evening with us, sharing a little fun and music with us. While my everyone is coming on stage to share our last song, I would like to send a couple thank yous to some important people. First, to you parents, thank you for your support and for giving me these awesome children to work with every day. Thank you, parents. Next, I'd love to thank Mike Kelly and the rest of the administration and secretaries and people that help out and support our program at San Dimas. Thank you to all of you lovely people. Next, I'd like to thank the BCA staff. They always are put on a great show for us. Thank you, BCA staff. And then to the Laverne, University of Laverne, they come and film our programs every time we have one. So go buy a DVD. They're only $10. They make great gifts. You can purchase those in the lobby. So thank you, Laverne Video, for filming. And lastly, our most important thank you to the person who makes all of the music happen, Miss Christy Chu. So again, thank you for being with us tonight. This is our last song, Baba Yetu.
Baba yetu yetu liye biguni yetu yetu amina baba yetu yetu liye mjina la koeli tukuzwe. Tupeleo chakula chetu, tunachoyo tuwasamehe, makosa yetu, hey! Kama nasi wano wasamehe, yoko waseya, situti, katina majidina lakini, utoko we, maule, melo melo. Tupeleo chakula chetu, tunachoyo tuwasamehe, makosa yetu, hey! Kama nasi wano wasamehe, yoko waseya, situti, katina majidina lakini, utoko we, na yule, mawo malome.